Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum students. My name is Hajra. Today I'm going to teach maths lecture number 2. First of all, we will be starting from date 30th March 2020 H.W. and the day is Monday. Today we learn table of 3. When we take a number and add to itself, we are actually multiplying the number. This means we are making more of that numbers. For example, 3 balls and 3 balls make 6 balls. In the language of table, 3, 2, za, 6. Likewise, 3 plus 3 plus 3 will give us 9. Now, 3 multiply 1 is equal to 3. It means 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 five za 15. 3 6 za 18. 3 7 za 21. 3 8 za 24. 3 9 za 27 and 3 10 za 30. Thank you.